We need to have some zombies hiding out by the doors. So yeah. If they're bringing Cena back, we got them. Mm. So we have to have some camping around three doors.
Zombies, let's go.
Once your last person walks out the door, I'll give you like a 30 seconds to a minute.
Alright, and then call out 1098.
Yep, absolutely.
Alright.
Tequila! 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 Tequila!
Let me come right through here first.
If they do, they're gonna come around and see you. They won't see you.
Check your corners. 'Cause they're guarding that way. We go the opposite way. Six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. Clear. Everybody, downstairs! They got him! They got him! We have to stop them. Go downstairs. Clear. You two are dead. You are just safe.
I'm good.
Go. Hey. Yeah. Oh, wait, no, I have body armor.
Yeah, you have body armor. Take it.
No, I got it.
He has body armor.
I have body armor.
Oh, okay.
I forgot about it.
Go. Gotcha. Frodo's down.
Clear.
I was gonna reveal that he's out here. I was gonna let him go all the way in and be like, nope, he shot me right before he picked me up. I was sitting down. Oh, did we? Where's Frodo? We weren't sure. I was like, oh, I don't know.
Oh, I thought we lost.
No.
So they thought right here.
No, we were yelling to get down here because they were coming with him. Yeah.
It wouldn't have mattered. He shot me prior to.
Is there any humans left?
Yeah.
Oh, shit. Yeah.
I mean, I was dead before I even moved.
He got it.
You were dead back there.